Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. This is the second video that will help you in entering marks in EduGate. And in this video, we will talk about a wonderful but little known feature of Excel. I think you may find it very helpful, called Speak Cells. Let me talk a bit about why you might want to use Speak Cells. It is especially very useful when we have to verify whether a large amount of data has been entered correctly or not. If you are not using this feature so far, then you may be looking at a piece of paper and maybe your screen to verify that the numbers are correctly entered. But you may make a mistake because of oversight. So you will be looking back and forth from the source of the information, say a piece of paper, and switching from that to your Excel spreadsheet to make sure that you typed the number correctly. And then your eyes will go back to the paper and then back to Excel. This may be quite time consuming, and this may be even frustrating for you. Inshallah, you will find Speak Cells a very helpful tool to verify that the marks are correctly entered in EduGate. It will eliminate your frustration, it will be very convenient, and take much lesser time to verify that the data is entered correctly. Let us start with the first step to be followed, and the first step is to use your Quick Access toolbar. If you open your Excel file, on the top you will find this Quick Access toolbar, and you click the drop down arrow. Now, as you click this drop down arrow, a new window will pop up, and you click more commands. As you click more commands, a new window will pop up, where you will find popular commands, commands not in ribbon, all commands. And you can choose any one of these, and you browse down and find Speak Cells. You can see that you have to browse deep down to find Speak Cells. So you click Speak Cells and click Add, and Speak Cell will be added. At the same time, you also click Speak Cells, Stop Speaking Cells, Add again, and this will be added over here, and then click OK. Now, once you have done this, you will find that the Speak Cell icon and the Stop Speaking icon is appearing on your Excel sheet. I have the Excel sheet for my marks in an Excel sheet, and I can see I have hidden the IDs and names of my students. Now, select the row or the column for which you want Excel to speak the cells. And suppose I select the cells for the quiz marks. And then you click Speak Cells over here. The Excel will speak out the numbers in their sequential order, and you can just keep an eye on the EduGate sheet. You can see that the quiz marks are displayed over here. You can just keep an eye over here. The Speak Cell will speak out the numbers, and you can verify in this column the marks. However, you should note that Speak Cell will automatically stop if you click anywhere in the active cell. So you can see that Speak Cells really help us to verify our work. You can do the same process for assignment. You highlight or select the assignment, and then you click the Speak Cells, or you can select the midterm marks that are there. You click them, select them, and then again click the speak cell, and you can verify the numbers in your Educate if they have been correctly entered. Yet another important thing to be talked about is to change the voice speed of speak cells. For this, you have to open the control panel and click on speech recognition. As you click speak recognition, you are going to come to this window of speak recognition, and then you click the advanced speech option. And as you click advanced speech option, the speech properties window will pop up, and select text to speech. And you can use this slider to slow down or to increase the speed of the voice. So this completes this video on Let Excel Speak Out for You. If you have any question regarding this video, please leave a comment in the comment box or email me, and inshallah, I will reply you back. You can't change the world alone. You will need some help, and to truly get from your starting point to your destination takes friends, colleagues, and goodwill of strangers and a strong coxswain to guide them. I would like to thank Dr. Abdullah Basuni, Dr. Muhammad Adnan Habib, Dr. Wael Al-Harbi, Dr. Gamal Hafiz, Dr. Lasad Kuba, Engineer Mehdi, Mr. Muhammad Ashar Khan, Mr. Moyed Omar, Mr. Aqil Ahmed, Mr. Yaqub James Weaver, Mr. Therno Mamadou Diallo, Mr. Abu Bakr, Musab Shatiat, and all my colleagues who have inspired me to make this second video. A special word of thanks to Mr. Nasirul Haq, who is always ready to meticulously explain me the nitty-gritty of Excel. Thank you so much, Mr. Nasir, and hope to see you, inshallah, in the next video. Thank you so much.